Channels. Subscriptions help people actually come to my channel and subscribe. It really helps out. You don't understand. Ever since I've been telling people that, I've actually been getting more subscribers, and it helps out so much, man. I've heard people tell me, hey, I've seen your channel. I was like, wow, really? I'm small as shit. But I do have a lot of videos, so maybe that might be why. But it really does help, man. Like, subscriptions help a lot, man. I'm trying to get up to that 300 mark. It's my birthday week, y'all. So y'all, throw me some happy birthdays. Subscriptions is the greatest happy birthday. Even if you don't hit that, I know everybody say, stab that notification bell. If you don't want to hear my content, I totally understand. But just a subscription would really help. The subscribe part, I appreciate it. But anyway, subscriptions help people stop by my channel and actually look at it. And comments help me do videos exactly like this. So I asked my NF fans, man, I was like, hey, bruh. I know he's lyrical, he has crazy message, and I know there's a story that all the fans want me to follow, and I'm gonna do that next. But I specifically wanted a song that had more of an upbeat, because the first two songs I heard had more of a chill beat. Now, he was rapping hard on those beats, but it was more chill. So I wanted to see his versatility. I was like, well, do he got like upbeat songs? And somehow I like do Returns. So I was like, alright, this is Returns right here, so let's check it out. Like, comment, subscribe. I've been asking people, I want at least 3 subscribers to tell me the order in the story that I should do. Everybody told me Mansions first, so I'm gonna do Mansions. Well, I only really heard one guy tell me Mansions. I can't remember, maybe it was 2, but I'm gonna do Mansions unless I get the full storyline of how it worked. They said he grew from and I love people who grew. I'm big on mental health. He grew from one person to another person. And there's a song storyline that goes from one side to the next. So whatever that song storyline, you need to hit me up and let me know so I can find out what it is. And that's the order that I'm going to do the songs. I'm getting so much NF stuff that why not go ahead and go through the storyline so we can see how he grew. I love seeing artists grow as artists. That's amazing to me. That is so amazing to me. So this is NF Returns. Today is my birthday dinner, so after this song, I'm going to edit it real quick and just send it straight over to y'all so y'all can enjoy while I'm eating. So this is my NF Returns. Hopefully we bar OPSY over here, so we're going to try to catch him. NF is slick. So, you know, don't act like NF ain't barred out. So I got you. I might can't catch everything. Don't kill me. But he is slick. That boy is a slick. And this is an upbeat one. So if it gets to a hard level, I heard he came out with a CD last year that fits in the category of my 2020. It has to be within a year's frame. I might put him in my top 5. But we'll see. It's all up to this video. Okay, it's not a video. It's I saw balloons, so I figured it was a video. I told you this dude got mad production in his songs, bro. Like that's good, man. It so remind me of Kanye West production, man. Like it's just different, you know. I don't know. I'm sorry. Here you go. I drink my magic juice.
What is perfect got me up and over.
Okay. I wasn't expecting that. That's okay. Hold on. All right, let's find out what's going on. Cause he trying to get me.
What is perfect, not me, I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved.
I go home and purchase things that I know will fill my needs. He basically telling about a little everyday go. Let's go back a little bit.
Purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I...
Get a dose of what I achieve and get lonesome. Hold on, let me make sure I said that how you said that. That's tough.
Lonesome and I critique who I dose of what
get a dose of what I achieve and then get lonesome. Dang, I keep forgetting what he said.
I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I
get lonesome, then he critiques what he was doing in the first place. That's tough. You know what I'm saying? Like that's tough. Like am I good enough? Am I not good? That's tough. That's tough. Man, he do got bars, bro. You do got bars. That's tough. I'm sorry about the child.
There's some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash. I'm in panic, but yet relieved. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them C's. I can't stop until things are...
Woo! He said he mopped the floors with them C's. I ain't enough. Well, you good like that?
I feel my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome. I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash.
Make standards too high to reach. That's tough. That's tough, man. I'm a big advocate of people making sure they do the goals that are achievable. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was talking to a dancer and she was like, I'm about to make $1,000 tonight. I was like, yo, if you make $400, you're going to be pissed the fuck off. Don't make your goal so high. Make an achievable goal so when you surpass it, you feel proud of yourself. You know, that's my personal opinion. But anyway.
And it's too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash. I'm in panic, but yet relieved. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them C's. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm in amateurs, what you think? So you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happened. You step to me. Not too graphic, but not.
I'm a dislocate both your feet. That's what happened when you step to me. That's tough. All right, he talking bold talk.
Up to me, not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream.
I'm kidnapping all your dreams. Hold them hostage while they scream and watch them scream. That's tough. That's real tough. I'm gonna go back a little bit.
Both your feet. That's what happened. You step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every.
Not too graphic, but not PG. That's crazy, bro. You talking about? I'm almost PG-13-ish.
I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side. Got them and I advertise. Don't matter you put it. We live and we have.
Whoa. Chill, bruh. I cannot drink my juice. I don't want to drink my juice. Dang. All right, well, we got, dang, it's only 54 seconds on the whole thing. That's crazy. We still got 3 minutes and 53 seconds.
In every scene, I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, I am what I advertise. Don't matter you put it, we lived and we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. So game with the vandalized.
Everything that I be doing be make me feel like a mastermind. Like he said, I got to jump down to a science, bro.
I'm gonna advertise. Don't matter you put it, we lived and we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. So game, but I vandalize. And I do what you fantasize. And took a vision of my dreams and I find a better way that I can make it. I look at think I'm really about to maximize. These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. But anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounding. Got something for you thinking you might run circles around me. Yeah, ain't this all I ever wanted? That's a fact, no, that's a lie. No, I'm confused, yeah, I got problems. What's the use, yeah, let's be honest. Screws are loose, I need them tightened, not amused. Yeah, look what I did, brought you something. Hope you like it. So precise, the flow is nice, it's so productive. Stop you whining, back in style like I was vinyl.
So I'm productive, stop your whining. Stop. This dude, he came in hard out of nowhere. So he has a speedy flow too. That's tough. That alone will get you to the next level. But when you have bars with it, yeah, he's special. He's special. Yeah, he's special. It's interesting. I heard a rumor. Somebody was telling me NF was a Christian artist. Tell me if that's true. If I'm listening, I haven't heard too many curse words. If I might have heard any. I don't know. I haven't been paying attention that far. Maybe I should be paying attention. Is he a Christian artist? I don't know, because that song got messages. And if you're not cursing in your rap, I don't know. That's a good mystery. I know y'all NF fans will tell me, so y'all let me know on the bottom. Is he a Christian rapper? Not amused, look what I did. Brought you something, hope you like it. So precise, the flow and nice and so productive. Stop you whining, back in style like I was vinyl. I make songs that they go viral. Something's off if I go. Stop you whining, back in style like I was vinyl. I make black in style like I was vinyl. Songs that they go viral. Something's off if I go idle. Been so long, yet okay, I know. Take your shoes off, you're in my home. You got fans, but not like I do. Facts, you in my home, take your damn shoes off. Straight up. I don't know if it's a Chinese tradition or British. I don't know where it came from, but that's how I feel in my house. Take your shoes off. Your feet stink. I give you a pair of socks you can keep. But it's, I don't know. That's how I remember when I first seen that. My parents never enforced that at our house, but I went to my friend's house and they made you take your shoes off. And I thought it was comfortable. It'd make you feel at home. But I don't know. Thankful I try to be, can't contain what's inside of me. They don't like the sight of me. Yeah, thankful I try to be, can't contain what's inside of me. They don't like the sight of me, cause I lack in compliancy. I question what I can see if you. He said, I can't contain what's inside of me. They don't like the sight of me, cause I don't got compliancy. Like, he ain't compliant. He ain't listening to none of y'all got to say. That's tough.
I question what I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring. I'll decide when I.
He said, I question what I can see when y'all not listening to my CD. Bars. Talking about, like, shoot, how can I say respect any of y'all opinions if you ain't even listening to me, bruh? Hey, that's facts. That's facts. And that's facts from a person who has a lot of belief in himself. Like, I respect that. Like you say. I question all y'all opinions, bro. If you don't listen to my CD, that's crazy. I broke it down to that's what he meant, but, you know.
I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring. I'll decide. I can. The bar. They don't like the sight of me because I lack in compliancy. I question what I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring. I'll decide when I think it's my time to leave. Yeah, because he won't retire me. It inspires me to be inspiring when I'm low. Feel like I'm spiraling, pushing forward. Look, I can't ignore it. There ain't no I in team, but drop the TNA. Sometimes, if I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. No defeat. No.
That was a bar, but I gotta catch that one. Drop the I, or hold on, let me catch that one. That was a bar. Hold on.
See if I can. It's my time to.
Let's see if I can catch it.
Yeah, cause they won't retire me. It inspires me to be inspiring when I'm low. I feel like I'm spiraling, pushing forward. Look,
that's hard, by the way.
I can't ignore it. There ain't no I in team, but drop the team.
EAM. He said, there's no I in team, but drop T. T E E A M. Hold on. Let me finish hearing the bar so I can get my spelling right.
Spiraling, pushing forward, look, I can't ignore it. There ain't no I in team, but drop the TNA. Sometimes if I'm being honest, feel.
Drop the TNA. T E A M. E M. Let's find out what he meant by that.
Ain't no I in team, but drop the TNA. Sometimes if I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. No defeat, no to believe it. I have it right if you're quoting me. Write my name on your hit list. It might be the last time you wrote something. Rip that cocky smile right off your face for thinking you're close to me. Grab a can of gasoline, light it all over your self-esteem. Selfishly watching you helplessly pretend you're on my.
This is hard. I wish I don't got my phone on me. I shout out the person who recommended the song. I think it was only one person who recommended the song. Might be two. But that's what's up. This song is legit. I don't know if he has any bangers like this. Or maybe he's just a one-hit banger wonder. But this junk is hard. Y'all let me know. Is this off the same CD that did the other two songs? I don't know. Let me know, y'all. Planet shoots have a can of gasoline lighted all over your self-esteem. Selfishly watching your helpless. He said, put gasoline on you and light it up all over your self-esteem. That's tough. Let me go back. I think I missed some balls. Smile right off your face for thinking you're close to me. Grab a can of gasoline, light it all over your self-esteem. Selfishly watching you helplessly pretend you're on my planet. Shoot you out of the sky like your punch. Line you a knot, landing gun. Jamming, reaching your mouth and rip out your tongue. After tongue, lashing. I hand them out like pamphlets in church. Pastors. I love when our artists can flex. I feel like you don't need to do it all the time because then you're just bragging. But every so often, you need to let people know that you that homie, you that guy, and that's basically what he's doing right now, bro. He's saying you ain't even on my planet, bro. That's tough. Land you a knot, landing gun, jamming, reaching your mouth and rip out your tongue. After tongue, lashing, I hand them out like pamphlets in church. Pastor, show up to my funeral wearing all black and what's happening? I look around and wonder where my fans at. Oh Lord, they know me so well, they know I'm not in that casket. Trash bag is probably buried somewhere full of my ashes. Superb, playing with words, play with my nerves. They gon' have a list of issues long as my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed. Stare at the earth like this is not the place I was birthed. I'm generic, you sure? Oh, they think I'm very reserved. Till I open up on the beat like all my therapy work. I don't care what you heard, real scary, carry the verse. While I'm wearing my merch, stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe, nah, I like to actually work. He said, I'm stumping on your arrogant turf. You think you're a good rapper, but you arrogant and shit. And he's like, I'm doing a super stump. He said, you gotta go against me now. What's happening? What's happening? Come on. I'm gonna go back a little bit.
Work. I don't care what you heard. Real scary, carry the verse. While I'm wearing my merch, stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe, nah, I like to actually work. This life's so unpredictable, it just keeps pitching me curves. I take a swing, I hate the things that make me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently been waiting, please, I think it's time for my turn. My expertise are melodies, they talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be, eventually, someday they'll see what I'm worth. I cross my I's and dot my T's, it makes no sense, but I've learned. No more to you. It's not to me, the outcast finally returns.
Facts, bro. He said sometimes I'm done with this. That's enough for y'all, man. He said so he said I dot my I's and cross my T's because that's what they want me to do. He said I don't know the reason why, but sometimes you just gotta do the thing that's gonna let people finally hear your message. That's what's up, bro. I hear you, bro. Straight up. That's the same thing I feel about YouTube. I'm doing a lot of dotting I's and crossing T's right now. I want everybody to see me. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad y'all NFL fans follow me, man. Y'all big, bro. Like, straight up, man. Y'all big, big. Y'all big, big. Y'all big, big. I appreciate y'all, man. Y'all my eye. Y'all my eye. Oh, man. That's what's up. All right. I think that's the end. What's up? All right. That's NF Return. That do have a hard beat. Very, very interesting. Two things I need from y'all NF fans. Y'all already know. Go ahead and start getting ready to type in the comments. I need to know the full lineup of the songs I need to do in order from the beginning of NF growth to where he is now that tells his story. That's one. Two, I need some more bangers like this one. You know I like bangers, so I'm putting them in my top five. I'm gonna need bangers because that means I go with his music every week. Guaranteed almost, because in the top five on both sides, you know, they shuffle. But y'all NF fans, I'm most likely going to go y'all song a lot anyway. So that's just how it's going to be because he has a lot of great music. So we're going to hit this up, y'all. Like, comment, subscribe. You got a desktop or laptop. There's a button in the bottom right-hand side of the screen. It's a little like a pillow. So just touch it if you have a desktop or laptop. If you don't, just subscribe to my channel, y'all. I really appreciate it. Hit the notification bell if you really want all my videos to let you know. Once I do an NFL video, if you want to know I'm doing it, hit it up. And y'all gonna probably get more videos than anybody else. Y'all have the most requests, so I have to get to y'all videos. And it's great because I'm only learning a new artist, so this is a win-win for me. So I appreciate it. Sorry for the burp, y'all. I had a burp. We are on the urban experience, where we do things the urban way.